Here with Coach Kathy Hummel to preview the Griff's 2013 season and the upcoming Golden Griffin Invitational. With the season starting the first week of school this year, you were able to run camp differently. What were you able to focus on with the team?
Because we had so many role players change from last year, we were able to work on individual skill sets to advance them individually so that we had an additional week just to try to put them all together in team concept.
How did the team coming back, you said, in really great shape, we were talking earlier, help to that, enabled you to really push them through camp?
Well, we simply didn't have to spend as much time conditioning. We were really able to get at a lot more volleyball, and more of the touches were good, so we were able just to advance again in a quicker manner.
Have four seniors this year. You've really been impressed by their leadership on the court. How have the underclassmen looked to them to grow as players on the court?
Well, you know, this group is different like any other. They're really energetic. The senior leadership is incredible on and off the court. And I think, you know, sometimes off the court leadership really has an effect on the court. And the core of the senior class is absolutely incredible. And as long as they keep that collective contribution scheme, you know, we expect great things.
Hosting a tournament this weekend with four other teams, Eastern Michigan, Cleveland State, Hartford, North Carolina State. What do you want to get out of that tournament from your team?
You know, we're expecting to see everybody on our roster compete against probably the best competition the Kessler's seen since I've been here. And it's exciting. You know, it's the first time we put on the jerseys in front of our home crowd. We've got awesome competition to look forward to, and it'll be a good measure to see what work we have ahead of us, too.